Go 2-point field goal attempt from Cleary. Oh. He's got it.